police observed a female exiting the BPMS office located on Dean Street. At the time, she was in possession of a black bag on her hand. Police intercepted her and conducted a search on the bag, which led to the discovery of three parcels containing suspected cannabis. This female was identified as Billie Jean Pitts, a 44-year school warden of a Belize City address. The drugs was weighed in her presence and yet amounted to 1,950 grams. She was then arrested and charged for the offense of drug trafficking. That is something that we have been monitoring from a very good while. If you notice, there also have been several persons arrested and charged for drug trafficking, likewise in San Pedro, using the same via the two airlines that flies to San Pedro and Kikakaro.